Good evening, everyone. My name is Chris Griffith, and I'm the president of the Illinois chapter of USA Lacrosse. On behalf of the Illinois chapter, we welcome you to the 2023 USA Lacrosse Illinois High School game for high school senior boys. Before we turn to the national anthem and player and coach introductions, we'd like to thank the Paul College Prep for welcoming USA Lacrosse to their beautiful campus, with special thanks to the Paul's athletic director, Pat Mahoney. We'd also like to thank the Paul College Prep Girls Lacrosse head coach and Northwestern Wildcat Lacrosse team alum, Mary Kate Casey, for helping set up the games and for volunteering her time to coach in the girls' game. In addition, we have Eric from recruitlings.com, who is videotaping the girls' and the boys' games. Well, thank you, Eric. We expect to have those games uploaded onto YouTube within the next 2 weeks. We will send out a tweet with a link to the games so you can watch them at home. We'd also like to thank our coaches who have volunteered their talents to salute the seniors as they close out their high school careers. For the boys' team, Eric Nuss, head coach, Glenbard West. Patrick P.K. Bigger, head coach, St. Fire. Don Sacamano, head coach, Huntley. And Richard Moran, head coach, Bennett Academy. Thanks also to our gold sponsors, the Arlington Attack Lacrosse Club, Lakeshore Lacrosse, and Team Illinois Lacrosse. We could not have held these games without their generous support. So thank you to those three lacrosse clubs.
Now let's turn and face the flag as we play the national anthem. Starting lineup for tonight's contest. For the red team, Aiden Weissenborn, Wheaton Academy. Liam Casper, Glenbrook South. Liam Gramza, Niqua Valley. Aiden Farmer, Kenwood Academy. Bobby Brennan, Glenbard West. Eric Lorenzo, Bennett Academy. Matt Shahey, Oak Forest. Bennett Malley, Naperville North. Dylan Benke, Lakes Community. Jack Brown, Grays Lake Central. Thomas Webster, Hinsdale Central. Gavin Fidone, Wheaton Academy. Hunter John, DePaul College Prep. Garrett Yeah, Glenbard West. Brett Peacock, Wheaton Academy. Michael Liddell, Wheaton Academy. Asher Moon, Cerruti, Mount Carmel. Kevin Shady, Notre Dame. Joey Bush, Bennett Academy. Xander Huber, Bennett Academy. Dylan Groff, Evanston Township. Lucas Winger, Glenbrook South. Brandon White, Glenbard West. And then the starting lineup for your white team. Tim McHugh, Mount Carmel. Sean Mullen, Maine South. Dave Faulkner, songwriter. Nick Pastore, songwriter. Thomas Richter, St. Rita. Helen Blanchard Marks, Barrington. Michael Sacramento, Crystal Lake South. Jeff Conroy, St. Ignatius. Christian Taylor, Rays Lake North. Henry Snyder, Glenbrook South. Aiden Northcutt, Whitney Young. Leo Escudero, St. Viter. Liam Manning, Huntley. Andrew Bomley, Huntley. Charles Faree, Prairie Ridge. Dane Barkley, DePaul College Prep. Lorenzo DiGucino, Hoffman Estates. Trevor Torres, Niqua Valley. Charles Tinsey Jr., Kenwood Academy. Jake Wells, Leap Academy. Emily Paxton, St. Ignatius. Jaden Franzen, St. Viter. Jared Dower, Wheaton Academy. And Patrick Roberts, Batavia. See us tonight. Goal number 42, Lucas Winger. Mullen. With the assist to number 42, Lucas Greener. That's his second on the night.
There we go. bad work.
Red team goal, number 28, Garrett, yeah.
Thank you.
Faulkner.
White goal, number 5, Cade Faulkner. Red goal, number 24, Gavin Fadon, second for the night. Thank you. White with the save.
Oh,
Red team goal, number 6, Liam Gramza.
Nice.
White goal, number 3, Sean Mullen.
Oh. White goalie with the save.
Red goal number 44, Brandon White.
Red team goal number 30, Mike Edel.
Words. I have two bars.
Goalie with the save.
Peacock, right?
No, Breck.
Breck Peacock.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. No, who cares? That's fine.
Brandon's doing a great job. He's got like 8 saves and 2 goals.
Only stay for good at it. All right? You're not up here like, damn it, you!
Goal number 25, Andrew Balmley. That's the second on the night.
Oh,
Matt Goley with the save.
Yeah.
goal, number 41 with the assist, Jaden Frenzen, to number 37, Jake Wells. And this is Chris Griffith with USA Lacrosse. Thanks again, everyone, for coming out. We really appreciate your attendance. Hope you had a great time. Best of luck to the seniors at college. And we'll see you again next year, the Wednesday after IHSA Championship weekend, likely here at beautiful DePaul College Prep. Thanks again. Have a safe evening.
Hey, where's your stick?
Right here.